So I was eating my lunch today, browsing YouTube, looking for something interesting to watch, and in my recommended feed, a Miss Mariah Carey pops up with a new video from the 12th of May. And this is a video that she recorded for the Rise Up New York, which is a virtual telethon going on just now for those in New York who've been affected by COVID-19. So I'm excited to watch this because, firstly, I've been a Mariah fan forever. Loved her since I found the Daydream album all the way back. Secondly, I've seen a couple of the videos that she's already done in her home closet or cupboard that she seems to be recording videos in, and they've been really good. So I thought, hey, let's watch this and see what happens. Hey everybody, this is Tom from The Balance Singer. I hope you're safe and well wherever you may be in the world just now. I am one of the co-founders of The Balance Singer, and I have been a singing teacher or voice coach, whichever you want to call it, for the last 11 years, teaching lessons in Edinburgh and around the world on Skype. So in today's video, we're going to be doing a reaction video to Mariah Carey singing live, mashup of Through the Rain and Make It Happen. Two fab songs. I think Through the Rain is up there in my kind of top 10 Mariah songs. So it'll be interesting to see what she's going to do with this. So before we start, why not take a second to leave us a comment and let us know what you think about this performance, or what would be your perfect Mariah Carey mashup? What two songs would you love to hear her doing in our next video? So let's take a look and see what's going on.
We can do this together.
I can make it through the rain.
Is that a famous Mariah breathy tone? So far, great start. So she's singing all in her chest voice, that signature breathy sound that Mariah makes that we all love. Just as soon as you hear it, you know it's her. She's just getting a little bit beltier as she gets towards the end of that chorus there. She has taken the song down by a third, so she's singing this at the kind of top end of her chest voice right before the first passage. But good stuff. Up into the first bridge now. Presence in that chest voice.
One more day.
Nice.
And I make it through the...
Oh, good. I think it's going to transition songs, so we'll pause there. So you can hear how easy it is for her to go from that really kind of breathy sound into that much more pressed presence that she has going on. She did make it up into the bridge, full on thick sound. It was great, very, very nice, and a nice run there as well. She sounds amazing, sounds great.
Rain.
Oh, you love mashups. Backing singers too.
You're gonna make it. Not more than a fish or kiss a girl. With not a penny to my name.
So love the transition to make it happen, and the fact she's got live backing singers as well, it just really adds to the production of this. This is really good stuff. She's going again from breathiness into that belty press sound, doing an amazing job working from that chest voice up into that first passage very nicely. I think the very first run at the start of the song was a C5, so she's up there, she's getting up into that mixed voice, great. Back into chest. Chest voice. Here we go. Nice. So she's making it up to C sharp 5 there, right above her first passage, and she's getting a really strong, belty sound that's sounding fantastic. It's a little bit of kind of edginess in there as well that she's using. There's a bit of staccato to the note sometimes on the run that she's using, and it helps her just to find a bit more grit in there. She's doing a great job though. She's sounding absolutely brilliant. Lockdown really is agreeing with her voice. Nice, like the vowel there, have fun. Chest voice there. Nice chest voice down there. Yes. C sharp 5 on top. Nice. See what you're gonna do. nice. There's that, that distortion that she does in that word go. Very nice. She's just belting da 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 on C sharp fives. Really full on, big, thick tone. Really very nice. Backing singers as well, just adding to it. Oh, so good. You can make it. Ooh, head voice. Make it. Oh, nice transition. So that was a really quick transition into that other song. I like how the two are sitting together. The tempo of Through the Rain here was much, much quicker. And I don't know if it's the tempo or it's just she was a little bit caught off and aware, but it sounds like it's just got a little bit more nasal than the first time. So that larynx is maybe just coming up a bit. It's just maybe sitting, pushing the sound a bit towards her nose. Still sounds good though. Still sounds great. So there was a moment there as well where she got up to her second passage in a kind of falsetto breathy head voice sound that was great as well before she came back to that big meaty rich sound. Sharp and chest voice. Nice. We have to hear that again because I talked over it. That was really good, that sustain was on the F sharp 4 in her chest voice, right before the first passage. That can be a tricky place for that kind of sustain to do it with such power, because we might have a tendency to get stuck in the chest voice and just start to get a little bit too yelly. But it was really good, she kept it well controlled. Nice, a little bit of rasp on the S at the end there. Very good. Nice run. I love how she's changing up the melody just to make, you know, to make it a little bit different from the start. It's really, really good. Really loving this. This voice. Nice. C sharp 5 in the top there. Yeah, felt it. Come on. Nice, so E5 on the top there in that kind of breathy head voice that she was just doing. Not as falsetto as the first time that she went up there, was just a little bit more chord closure, which gave it a little bit more substance. Really nice, so she just floated up there and then she's come right back down into that belty sound. She's just so good at doing that breathiness and it's just such her signature sound. You can kind of instantly recognize, oh, that's Mariah Carey because of that tone that it has. Back into chest voice here. So she's back in chest voice, there's a little bit of edge in there. Vowels are nice, half pun. She's doing a good job on the runs, very nice. Lots of presence. And back to the breathiness again. So we're back to the breathiness right there at the end again. So she started breathy, she finished breathy, but a whole lot of belting in the middle. Okay, so that was great. So we had so much in there that we were talking about. There was breathiness in that chest voice. There was belting in that chest voice. There was belting right at the top of that chest voice. And then into her first passage, we had falsetto in her second passage, and we had a breathy head voice in her second passage again. All of that in the space of like 3 minutes and 20 seconds. Lots and lots of good stuff going on. Her voice is sounding in really good shape. So I have heard some previous clips of her singing from the last kind of couple of years where she's been having, you can tell that she's been having some kind of difficulty. She's not quite getting up to the pitches. She's a little bit heavy. She feels like it's a little bit kind of tense and strained from her throat. But here she's just doing such a great job. I don't know if she's getting more rest, if she's getting more sleep, but her voice is sounding fantastic. So many good things going on in there. They just loved it. So really, really good stuff. So if you were going to try and sing this song yourself, there's a couple of things that you're going to need to know. You're going to need to make sure that that chest voice is in place. So you're able to sing from your chest voice up through your first passage into your mix and then back down into your chest voice again. That's going to be the first thing that you need to do, which is crucial. Second thing you're going to need to be able to do is go from a kind of breathier sound to a beltier sound. And often she's doing it in the same phrase. So you can kind of practice that, starting off breathy and trying to just increase the volume until it starts to get belty. Something we could try is going from a kind of breathier sound into a belty sound and then back to a breathy sound again. So I'm taking this in a B3, which would be the same kind of place in my voice as she's singing. So for the breathy, beltier, kind of hard to do. It's not as easy as she makes it. It's deceivingly difficult to go from breathy to belty to breathy again. So I would practice that, going from the breathy to the belty, backwards and forwards until you can smooth it out. And then start to try and do it on a couple of notes. Something like that. So the third thing you're going to have to be aware of when you're singing this song is those vowels through the passage. There are some quite open vowels there that are going to want to make it a little bit harder for you to transition. So to start with, what we could do is we could round the lips like you're whistling or blowing a kiss, and you can use that to narrow the vowels down to help in the transition. So you could say, make it happen, make it happen. And it's not happen, hey, happen, happen. So those vowels will help to make that transition just a little bit easier. And then as you feel like it's consistent and you can do it every single time like that, you can start to go back to just slightly more normal lips. Make it happen. Make it happen. Okay? So I hope you found that helpful. Not only did we do a reaction today to that amazing video, but we also gave you a couple of tips and tricks that are going to help you to sing that song. Of course, nothing replaces working with a real voice coach that can really help you to get into that transition and figure out how to do those belty notes to give Mariah Carey some justice that she deserves. So that's it for today. I really hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. I loved that mashup. That was brilliant. I want to take a second before you go to check out our last video, which was me reacting to Celine Dion. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next time.